This goes out to all the brothers out there that believe in real hip hop.
Scheiße.
Check it. No one really knows where it all began. Back when Vapica Van bought an ankle hurt my man. But somewhere in New York, a spark lit up. And rappers came from out of nowhere, kids to tear it up. Pioneers like Fizzy B and the Treacherous Three. Grandmaster Flash down to Run DMC. Cause they paved the way for hip hop music as we know it. So it's up to us to try best to uphold it. I used to go to jams rolling deep with my troops. Dressed in Kango, shell toes in Adidas suits. Late afternoons busting the fat tunes. Kicking freestyles in the skating rink bathroom. Cause back then it was real, there were no limits. Now it's a million MCs and everybody's got a gimmick. All I wanted to do was bust my flavor like the rest. Now my flow is dope, but back then I was fresh. I be one of the baddest rappers on this mic in the rap. Cause most of these brothers keep on playing out they set. They ain't got no format, they biting off the rest. Sounding like Snoop Dredge, Red Man, and Dots of X. I can't stand it. Coming up acting like it's the bomb. Black, but A&R lost his mind and gave you a contract. He must be tripping on PCP, cause if it was up to me, G, you wouldn't have no CD. I ain't no new jack, I thought you knew that. I paid my dues black, remember back in the days when I performed and I got booed at. But don't be looking down on me, kid, like it's a pity. Cause even brothers as large as Biggie get booed in other cities. That's just the way it is in the biz. If you stay real with yours, then the next man will stay real with his. Some rappers said I fell off, but yo, that brother lied. Just like seeking no dirty bass in a suit and tie. Cause I ain't coming for fancy cars or gold chains. I just wanna rock, maybe get a spot and soul train. Cause if you're good, you're good. And if you ain't get it. Cause I couldn't kick it if my heart won't in it. This is for what it was and what it used to be. This is for what it was and what it meant to me. This is for what it was and what it used to be. That true hip hop, this what I represent, G. This is for what it was and what it used to be. This is for what it was and what it meant to me. This is for what it was and what it used to be. I used to sneak out the crib just to go to the gym and wave my hand. Didn't give a damn about final exams. Try to be the fly guy, dressed in my Levi. Go to the show and after parties at the EI. Just a little shorty sipping no cocktails. I wanted to be like LL, where he was hard as hell. Or maybe like that other brother KRS-One. My favorite gym by PE was my Uzi Vega ton. Strolling through the party, sipping Bacardi and Nice. Doing the walk to coke, getting done by just ice. I'm on the dance floor with this sexy young hottie. Come on, shorty, just show me what you got. The DJ's on the turntables, cutting la-di-da-di. It's time to go, somebody got shot. But we ain't give a damn, we would still rock the spot. Outside, busting freestyles in the parking lot. I used to get my father's old records out the attic. And sample old grooves and tunes, even with the sad. I was like an addict, I had to have it. Cause hip-hop was flowing through my bloodstream rapid. I try to maintain and keep this rap thing true. New York might be dope, but Richmond brothers got flavor too. Cause it don't matter where you're from, it's where you're at. And what difference does it make just as long as my style is fat? I got to give props to all the brothers in my crew. Like Donnie, Jerry, and Keely, just to name a few. I can't forget Ink, all and Trek, and T-Chill. And if I don't mention your R and Craig G, they might get ill. Some people might not like my Sam, but like a brother jerking off in an inner tube, they gon' come around. Cause I ain't trying to go out like John Gotti. So I gotta please myself, cause I can't please everybody. I wanna see my name up in lights and a crowd high. Until the day I retire my mic. The whole shatterproof click rolling on the tour bus. And only real MCs is down with us. Like my man K-Style, he's down with us. I can't forget G-Man, he's down with us. My brother Chip Fab is down with us. Cause busting fat flavor is a must. I got to give props to all the hip-hop pioneers and those that managed to maintain over the years. Just stay chill, keep writing what you feel. Kick it how you live it and keep that thing real. This is for what it was and what it used to be. This is for what it was and what it meant to me. This is for what it was and what it used to be. That true hip-hop, that's what I represent, G. This is for what it was and what it used to be. This is for what it was and what it meant to me. This is for what it was and what it used to be. That true hip-hop, that's what I represent, G.
Drive.